Hard to believe all this might just end.
Yeah, I feel pretty bad about just dropping that on you.
At least you were honest. Because I haven't been honest with you. Those paintings we saw in Londra's old building. I recognize the style. My sister painted them. She's one of them. One of his followers. I wanted to hide it from you. Or hide it from myself, maybe. She's gone. I've lost her. And I feel like I've lost my tribe, too. Now you tell me that the world is ending? What am I supposed to do with all that?
Seika.
What's the point?
Seika, I completely understand why you wouldn't tell me that. It's okay. But your sister? Your people? They are a part of you. Nothing can change that. You have to fight for them. To save them from Londra, but maybe even to save them from themselves. And you will. That's just you. That's part of what makes you... great. You don't have to do it alone, okay? I will help you, I promise. Oh. Okay?
Okay.
We need to find a way onto that peninsula.
The currents are too strong for swimming.
Yeah. And if we fly or take your skiff, that tower will knock us out.
I was thinking, there's a machine that can fly and dive below the surface. The Water Wing.
I thought you said the towers blasted a bunch of them out of the sky.
Yeah. But if we were riding one, maybe we could do better. Time our dives to duck below shots from the tower. Can that spear of yours tame one?
No. Not yet, at least. Are there any water wings left? Do you think you could find one?
There have been a few sightings since we took down the first tower. I could ask around the settlement.
Okay, let me know when you have a lead. In the meantime, I'll work on the override.
Gotta admit, I'm not exactly looking forward to the ride.
Seika seems better. Good. We're good. Okay. Can't get distracted from the task at hand. Gonna need some support for this one. Hey, Beta? I need your help. Do you think you and Gaia can modify my Sunwing override to work on water wings?
The two machines do share a lot of similar code. We might be able to patch together a software update at the fabrication terminal. But we'll need some data from a water wing's ballast regulator and an intact wing membrane.
On it.
Guy and I will prep everything here in the meantime. Stay safe.
Seika mentioned there used to be water wings near Fleet's End. The Zenith Tower we took down blasted them out of the sky, so I should be able to dive for the parts.
out of here. Good place to start looking for those water wing parts.
A
Find ballista. Looks like it's still functional. Might put a dent in those snap moss. Bolt. Better make it count. Oh, that worked. If there are any water wing carcasses around, my focus might be able to pick them up. The Zenith Tower did a number on this one. No parts here. Another ballista. Bet it can make quick scrap of these snap moss. Looks like I'm in the right place. Ballast regulator. Water wing. Might have the parts I need. One intact wing membrane. That should be everything Beta needs. Now to get clear of these snap moss.
Beta, I've got the parts. Sending over the data now.
Got it. And... done. Sending the software update to you now. Once you apply it to the override module on your spear, it should work on any water wing you find.
Thanks, Beta.
Anytime. Good luck out there.
I'm gonna need a workbench to apply the update.
Much about their time in the wild.
You tried asking?
Yes, That one who keeps longingly looking out across the water.
A taste of the Great Delta, right?
Don't push me!
The workbench. Time to finish the water wing override.
Shouldn't talk too long. It's quiet now, but you never know.
Got something that might
interest you, Seika, any luck finding a water wing?
I spotted a flock on the southern tip of the island south of Fleet's End. I'm headed there now. If you need to resupply, now's a good time. Once you get there, we should head out right away.
Got it. I'll see you there.
Thank you.
rear fire.
Look, maybe we'll finally catch up to Londra. Figure out what he's doing with the other Quinn. And stop him before he can fire up his radioactive rocket.
Can we switch shifts, please?
Getting the ship up is like...
Speeding ship is abound.
Okay, let's see. Huh. Not a bad way to get around. Place as any. Shelter. Chance to rest and check my gear. Purge water is not going to be very effective.
my chance!
Machine can't move. I could grapple in for a big hit.
Thank you.
Okay, Seika should be around here somewhere.
Aloy, I'm here. Water wings are down on the beach. Take your pick. Soon as you get one under control, I guess we'll see if our plan works.
Shlock's not gonna help me here.
Lead on. Curious to see your approach.
Here goes nothing.
Okay. Ready to take this thing to Londra's Park?
Yeah, but first, my friend helped me make this diving mask. It'll keep you from drowning out there.
But what about you?
It's okay. I'll be fine.
Okay. We're doing this?
To avoid the tower's fire. Hope this works!
Wow, I can actually breathe down here. You okay, Aloy?
It's not deep enough to dive. Better dive!
Aloy! Incoming!
Water's too shallow. Look out! Time to duck!
Shot's getting close!
Thanks.
Shall we?
You okay? Without that mask, I was worried about you.
I'm all right. Thanks. Well, we're here. Let's find Londra and put a stop to all this.
Careful! Guards ahead.
You seen Walter today?
No. He's been locked up in the volcano since the last batch came in.
Guess we need to get to that big fake volcano.
Maybe we can find Kina there, too.
hope the last batch don't take too long. I'm ready to ascend.
Yeah. Walter's new world will be paradise.
I've got your back.
I've got your back!
We're not getting past this shield.
We'll have to find another way in.
Hope they show up. I'm spoiling for a fight.
That'll do some damage!
This way. Hope it's our way in.
Londra Productions. Another one of his businesses, I guess.
Seems like he wanted to have a hand in everything. Up she goes.
I'm hungry. You think you got snatched some extra rations?
Forget it. Everything's locked up. And Fetter's the only one with a key.
I know Fetter. A real bastard, even before Londra came along.
This key sure sounds useful, though.
get this done!
Huh?
You!
That big creature.
I think this was a set for a holo.
All this stuff for something that's not real? Huh. What was this place?
I think the old ones made holograms here that people watched for entertainment. But they also made an entertainment experience out of the place itself?
That's weirdly complicated.
It's a lot of symbols.
That one resembles a volcano.
Yeah. Looks like it's northeast of here.
Did Fedder head in?
Yeah. He wants to personally ensure the dome's security until it's time.
Sounds like Fedder might be in the domed building.
Lead on. Curious to see your approach.
Stay strong. Not heard the barbarian might show up.
Good. I've got your back!
I'm itching for a fight.